Hi, my name is Tamara Chamberlain, and I'm a school social worker with Moore County Schools in rural North Carolina. Some of the things we did when COVID pandemic hit was, as a system, food distribution sites were immediately posted on the school websites. That was expanded to providing lunches by buses to youth at their bus stops. So youth can go to their bus stops during a certain allocated time and receive lunches. And then finally, through work with nonprofits in collaboration with different nonprofits and churches, we were able to house and find assistance for youth that were unaccompanied or unsheltered to assist them so that they would not be unsheltered during the pandemic. These are just some of the strategies that we used in a rural area in North Carolina, and I look forward to hearing more. Thank you.